Second period, Oshie on the fly, working down the wing, fires, Hutton the save, rebound, score! Lars Eller from a severe angle.
Well, I mentioned how much I like Lars Eller's game in the second, and this is sort of a knuckle puck because of the stop made by Hutton on a wicked sharp angle shot by TJ Oshie. He's creating a rebound to create a scoring chance. Here it is, the turnover by Shen. The curl and drag doesn't work. Here's Eller throwing it wide to Oshie. Watch the shot off the right pad, which kicks the rebound right to the trailer on the right side. Definitely done on purpose to create a rebound. And there it is, eluding the blocker of Hutton, who thought he had it covered here. But look at it knuckle, and it knuckles right past him